There's a lot of weirdness going on in the world of Hollywood, and in fact, it's been happening for quite some time. As a result of this, there always seems to be a big scandal or news story happening between celebrities in regards to fights, affairs, broken trusts, and more. And one of the more weird stories out there is that the DJ known as Diplo is claiming that he and Beyonce had an affair, and he has the texts to prove it, which obviously would be a major thing if it is true. But is it? Allow us to break it down for you. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel.
Do you want to win a brand new iPhone or a brand new MacBook Pro? Maybe you'd prefer a $500 Amazon gift card. Well, comment the hidden message in this video for a chance to enter to win.
Number 8. Who is Diplo? If you're not familiar with Diplo, that's okay. Obviously, he's nowhere near the level of Beyonce, but let's give you a quick rundown of who he is. Diplo is an American DJ, songwriter, and record producer based in Los Angeles, California. He is the co-creator and lead member of the electronic dancehall music project Major Lazer, a member of the supergroup LSD with Sia and Labyrinth, a member of electronic duo Jack U with producer DJ Skrillex, and a member of Silk City with Mark Ronson. He founded and manages record company Mad Decent, as well as co-founding the nonprofit organization Heaps Decent. Among other jobs, he's worked as an English teacher in Japan and a school teacher in Philadelphia. His 2013 EP Revolution debuted at number 68 on the US Billboard 200. The EP's title track was later featured in a commercial for Hyundai and is featured on the WWE 2K16 soundtrack. During his rise to fame, Diplo worked with British musician MIA, an artist who's credited with giving him exposure in his early career. Later, he and fellow MIA producer Switch created a Jamaican dancehall project and cartoon series titled Major Lazer. Since then, Diplo has worked on production and mixtape projects with many other pop artists such as Gwen Stefani, Die Antwood, Britney Spears, Madonna, Shakira, Beyonce, Ellie Goulding, No Doubt, Justin Bieber, Usher, Snoop Dogg, Trippie Redd, Chris Brown, CL, G-Dragon, Bad Bunny, M.O., and Poppy. His alias, short for Diploticus, derives from his childhood fascination with dinosaurs. So as you can see, he's been around and he's worked with Beyonce before, so this isn't just a random wishlist kind of thing that he's claiming, because he's never met Beyonce. He has, and he's even spoken about working with her in the past, so that right there has various traction for the story as it stands. But what has come to light that would claim these two were having an affair? Number 7. The leaked text. So this is where things get weird. Diplo reportedly hooked up with Queen Bee behind her husband Jay-Z's back after a 2010 text message between Diplo and a woman resurfaced on Gossip of the City. As the woman accused the star of giving her STD, he testily replied, "I don't. I also slept with Beyonce too." After he threatened to get a restraining order against the woman, she responded, "I don't know, I'm gonna get these razor bumps tested and get back at you." As he said about getting a new phone to cut her off, she replied, "Yeah, I texted you because I got emotional after we had sex. Big deal." First off, that's weird. Who talks like this? And who accuses someone of giving them an STD without actually testing to make sure they have one? That seems like a big step before making accusations, you know? Anyway, while this is hardly proof that Diplo and Beyonce had an affair, to be clear, Beyonce and Jay-Z married back in 2008, so this affair would have been very much in the early stages of their marriage and before the birth of their daughter. It would be something rather off the cuff to just spell out in order to detail belief in you having an STD and giving it to someone else. But believe it or not, Diplo does have some game in terms of getting with the ladies. Diplo previously dated Katy Perry. He recently welcomed a baby with Trinidadian model Javon King. He also has two other children from a previous relationship with Catherine Lockhart. He still hasn't met his third child due to travel restrictions amid the pandemic. So yeah, it's not impossible for him to have gotten with Beyonce. It's just something that many people are no doubt really hoping isn't true for one reason or another. Not the least of which is that Beyonce and Jay-Z are very much royalty in the celebrity world, and hearing that there was an affair very early on in their lives together would really put a downer on things for sure. But if you're still curious as to whether this could line up to be true in certain ways, brace yourself. Number 6. End of time. Given the context of the text conversation, meaning the one between Diplo and the woman accusing him of giving her an STD, you might think that Diplo was bluffing about getting with Beyonce for the simple reason that he might have been lying to get this woman off her back, which is a fair assumption. However, there is a bit more here than you think. You see, Diplo and Beyonce did indeed meet in 2010. They worked together on her song End of Time. Furthermore, these two worked together after that point, as he was credited with writing her songs like All Night and Hold Up. So yeah, regardless of what you think about this story, there honestly is a lot of history between these two. And the timeline of the text in regards to End of Time does make it seem like they could have hooked up before those text messages were made. So maybe it wasn't a bluff. Yes, it's a disgusting thought, but as we've shown, there is some proof to back it up. Number 5, the fans' response. So needless to say, when it comes to the fan response to this very notion, it's been distinct. Mainly in that fans are outraged that people are even trying to make something of the story because in their minds, it's just a non-starter because in their minds. If you look at Queen Bee and then look at Diplo, there's no way these two could have hooked up, let alone after Beyonce married Jay-Z. Fans were quick to rally to Twitter to showcase their hate for this rumor slash story by blasting Diplo in all sorts of ways, including noting that it's disrespectful to think that even he had a shot at Beyonce, that the media plugging it are fools for even considering it, and so on and so forth. Though it should be noted that there were some fans who believed Diplo for reasons stated earlier, mainly in that it would be a rather big lie to use to deter someone and that obviously he wouldn't have known these texts would have leaked 10 years after the fact. Also, if you recall the no shot line, that doesn't hold up as we've shown. He's been with Katy Perry and has children with a model, so love him or hate him, he clearly has game. Even if it's kind of weird the game he hunts, as we'll show you later. Number 4, Diplo on Beyonce. Regardless of what the fans think or believe though, it can't be denied that Diplo and Beyonce have worked together a lot. Another great example of their collaboration is from the 2019 live action adaptation of The Lion King, in which Beyonce played the older version of Nala. He helped her with a track for that movie and talked about it to Rolling Stone. I worked with Beyonce a couple of different times. The last couple albums, I've done stuff for Lemonade. Before that, I worked on Girls Run the World. I've just been in touch with her team. When she played Global Citizen Africa, she was interested in a lot of the new African music. A lot of producers that she met there put her onto my stuff I'd been doing in Africa, the last major Laser EP. So they hit me up for demos and I had a bunch of records for them. One of them being a demo of Already that I wrote with Smokey Margiela, who's a young rapper from New York. We sent it over to them. They rewrote some parts and just finished the record. They had four ideas they took from us, but that was the one that actually made the album. So again, this isn't as crazy as you might think for the simple reason that they've worked together for many albums and cover songs and beyond, and she trusted him enough to help her make stuff for The Lion King. That doesn't just happen. Now yes, this doesn't mean that they had an affair, but they clearly have a rapport of some kind. Number 3, the Diplo scandal. So yeah, if you thought that this was the weirdest thing going on for Diplo, you'd be very wrong, because right now he's honestly dealing with a scandal involving a 19-year-old TikTok star known as Quenlyn Blackwell. Last week, the 19-year-old social TikTok star told her followers she's living with the 41-year-old DJ. She then proceeded to upload several videos of the duo hanging out, including a slew of clips titled Living with Diplo, the series. But after fans raised a few questions, Diplo took to Twitter to issue a response. Okay, so I rent one of my properties to clean Blackwell, and yes, I use the studio that is in her building, he tweeted on Monday, October 26th. Her social media is sarcastic and chaotic, and I can see you can get a twisted idea, but there's nothing but a friendship between us. He then added, as a landlord, I don't really consider age or race as a qualification. You just gotta pay security deposit, and don't poke holes in the walls or ruin my carpet. Which, on the whole, sounds not too bad, though obviously the internet wasn't going to leave it there. When a follower asked what he has in common with a 19-year-old that would warrant a friendship, Diplo said the two made music together. However, a Twitter user argued that constitutes a working slash business junction and asked the question again. To make music, you have to have chemistry to be creative with a person, Diplo replied. We didn't make songs between plexiglass doors while on Discord. Quenlyn, who appears to have a boyfriend named Parker, also addressed her followers on Twitter. I'm an adult, she tweeted on October 25th. I'm not being groomed. Platonic relationships exist. I've been living here for over a year. I'd rather break both of my legs and be forced to walk than pursue Diplo romantically, and he'd rather choke. The social media star, who is 22 years younger than the music producer, then told her fans that Diplo is barely in LA because he's so busy. Diplo has given me the opportunity and the security to create, Quenlyn continued. Diplo and his team are my mentors, and his team have saved me numerous times from the weirdos in LA. My parents trust him. I trust him. Y'all are making me feel icky. Diplo is my LA dad, nothing more. So yeah, that's something he's dealing with right now, and you can understand why he's more focused on that than dealing with his latest rumor in regards to Beyonce. Speaking of which, number 2, why haven't Diplo and Beyonce responded to the rumors? Given the nature of Hollywood and the fact that the pandemic has put an amplifier on every piece of scandalous news, it's very weird that both Beyonce and Diplo haven't spoken out about everything that's going on with this rumor, especially since it's rather scandalous and could reveal an affair from a decade ago. But here's the thing, Beyonce is no fool. She knows the power of rumors, and she had dedicated herself to not addressing them, not even on her social media pages, because if she knows they're false, she just waits for them to die down and get on with her life. It may sound like an odd strategy, but given the spotlight on her and every single word she says, she knows that it's better to be reserved than speak out. Think about the story we just told you about the 19-year-old TikTok star. She made certain comments and all of a sudden Diplo is being accused of grooming a girl for him to date. So imagine what would happen if Beyonce said something that got misconstrued and then the scandal got even bigger. Exactly. As for Diplo, his silence is no doubt in part to what he's going through right now in terms of the TikTok star scandal. However, his best option might just be to stay quiet too, because it was his words that really started this mess, and he won't want to put his foot in his mouth either way. Because whether he tries to confirm it or tries to deny it, he's going to be facing a swarm of backlash from Beyonce fans and fans of Jay-Z and fans of music in general. So yeah, In this case, silence is golden for both sides, and that is why it's best to just see where it goes before adding fuel to the fire. Number one, state of affairs. One of the biggest reasons why people are reacting to this so much is that they honestly don't want to believe that Beyonce could have an affair with someone like Diplo and betray Jay-Z like that. But the sad thing about all of this is that when it comes right down to it, this happens all the time, especially in Hollywood. Think about what happened earlier this year, where an affair between Jada Pinkett Smith and a musician was exposed to the world, and Jada and Will had to address it so they could have their sides of the story aired out. You wouldn't expect these two to have such an event happen with one another, and yet it did. So while it's hard to believe, and you may want to deny it to the end of time, you can't deny that it's possible, and in the world we live in, somewhat likely. And there you have it, everyone, a look at the various elements to this weird affair between Diplo and Beyonce. Does even hearing the motion that this could be real fill you with dread and anger? Are you confident that this is just Diplo spouting out some stuff to deflect from what is going on in his own life? Do you think Beyonce would even consider betraying Jay-Z and their daughter? Let me know in the comments down below, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time on the channel.